Welcome back to the real amazing world. Today, we are going to take a closer look at the landforms and water bodies that make Earth such a beautiful and unique planet, the continents and oceans. Imagine Earth as a big, colorful puzzle made up of giant land pieces and blue watery spaces. The big land pieces are the continents, and the oceans are the huge bodies of water that surround them. There are 7 continents and 5 oceans on our planet. Let's explore them one by one and discover why they are so special. Let's start with the continents. Continents are large pieces of land surrounded by water on all sides. There are 6 big land masses on Earth, but one of them is so large that it's considered 2 continents. That's why we say there are 7 continents in total. Let's look at them one by one. Asia is the largest continent and home to more than half of the world's population. From the snow-covered Himalayan ranges to the tropical rainforests and huge deserts like the Gobi, Asia has an incredible variety of landscapes. It's home to many different countries, including India, China, Japan, Saudi Arabia, and Thailand. It has a total of 48 countries. Each country has its own culture, language, and amazing places to explore. Africa is a very special continent, known for some of the most amazing landscapes and wildlife in the world. One of the most famous features of Africa is the Sahara Desert, the largest desert in the world. It's so big that it stretches across most of North Africa, with endless sand dunes and dry, hot weather. But Africa isn't just deserts. There are also vast savannas, which are large grasslands scattered with trees and shrubs. These savannas are home to incredible animals like lions, elephants, giraffes, and zebras. It's almost like the real-life version of a nature documentary. Another cool fact about Africa is that the equator, an imaginary line that divides the Earth into 2 halves, passes almost right through the center of Africa. This means much of Africa has a warm, tropical climate. That's why you'll find lush rainforests in some parts and dry deserts in others. From deserts to jungles to the famous African wildlife, Africa has it all. North America is an exciting continent with so many different places to explore. It's made up of 3 large countries, Canada, the United States, and Mexico, along with lots of smaller countries in the Caribbean and Central America. What makes North America special is how varied its landscapes are. In the north, you have Canada, which is famous for its snowy winters, beautiful forests, and amazing wildlife like bears and moose. Moving south to the United States, you find everything from the bustling cities of New York and Los Angeles to wide open spaces like the Grand Canyon. Further south in Mexico, the weather gets warmer, with deserts, tropical beaches, and ancient ruins from the Maya and Aztec civilizations. There's also Central America and the Caribbean islands, where you can find tropical rainforests, beaches with crystal clear waters, and vibrant cultures. South America is an exciting place full of adventures, rainforests, and ancient mysteries. This continent is home to 12 countries, with Brazil, Argentina, and Chile being some of the largest and most well-known. One of the most famous parts of South America is the Amazon rainforest, the biggest rainforest in the world. It's so dense with trees and plants that it's often called the lungs of the earth because it helps produce so much oxygen. The Amazon River runs through it, carrying more water than any other river in the world. You can find amazing creatures there, like jaguars, anacondas, and colorful parrots. South America also has mountains that are super tall. The Andes Mountains stretch along the western side of the continent, making them the longest mountain range in the world. These mountains are home to ancient civilizations like the Incas, who built incredible cities like Machu Picchu in Peru, high in the mountains. One of the coolest things about Europe is its castles and ancient cities. Europe has a lot of different landscapes, too. There are snowy mountains in Switzerland, green valleys in Ireland, sandy beaches in Spain and Greece, and beautiful forests in places like Sweden. One of the most famous mountain ranges in Europe is the Alps, which stretch across several countries and are perfect for skiing and snowboarding. Europe also has many beautiful rivers, like the Danube and the Rhine, which have inspired fairy tales and legends. With its mix of modern cities and ancient history, Europe is a fascinating place to explore. Even though Europe and Asia are part of the same large landmass called Eurasia, they are treated as two separate continents because of their long history and cultural differences. Long ago, the people living in Europe and Asia developed their own unique ways of living, speaking, and thinking. These cultural differences made Europe and Asia feel like two distinct regions, even though they're connected. Also, the Ural Mountains that run between the eastern part of Europe and the western part of Asia act like a natural divider, separating the two continents. But some countries like Russia, Turkey, and Kazakhstan are spread across both Europe and Asia. These countries are called transcontinental countries because they belong to both continents. Australia is the smallest continent, but it is also the sixth largest country. It's often called the land down under because it's located in the southern hemisphere, below the equator. One of the most amazing things about Australia is its wildlife. It's home to animals you won't find anywhere else in the world, like the kangaroo, koala, platypus, and wombat. Australia's landscape is very diverse. There are tropical rainforests, beautiful beaches, and the outback, which is a huge desert region. In the outback, you'll find the famous Ayers Rock, or Uluru, a giant red rock that's sacred to the indigenous Australians. Australia is also surrounded by beautiful coral reefs, like the Great Barrier Reef, the largest coral reef system in the world. It's so big you can even see it from space. From the outback to the Great Barrier Reef, and from kangaroos to koalas, Australia is full of adventure. Antarctica is a truly amazing place. It's the coldest, windiest, and driest continent in the world, and it's almost completely covered in ice. Because it's so cold, no one lives there permanently, but scientists from all over the world come to study its icy environment. Antarctica is located at the South Pole, at the very bottom of the Earth. It's even colder than your freezer. Temperatures can drop as low as minus 89 degrees Celsius or minus 128 degrees Fahrenheit in the winter. Because it's so cold, only a few animals can live there, like penguins, seals, and some types of birds. The ice sheets there help control Earth's climate, and scientists study it to learn more about climate change and the planet's history. Antarctica may be the most remote continent, but it's full of wonders like the Aurora Australis, the Southern Lights, huge icebergs, and unique wildlife. Oceans are giant bodies of salty water that cover about 70% of the Earth's surface. They are so big that they touch many countries and continents, and we usually divide them into five oceans. Even though only four of them fit the usual description of being bordered by land, the fifth one is still part of our planet's amazing water world. Let's explore these five oceans. Pacific Ocean. This is the biggest and deepest ocean in the world. It stretches between Asia, Australia, and the Americas. It's so huge that it covers more space than all the land on Earth combined. Atlantic Ocean. It's the second largest ocean and separates the Americas from Europe and Africa. It's also home to the famous Bermuda Triangle. Indian Ocean. Located mainly between Africa, Asia, and Australia, the Indian Ocean is the third largest and is known for its warm waters and tropical climates. It's home to beautiful islands like the Maldives and Seychelles. Arctic Ocean. This is the smallest and coldest ocean located around the North Pole. It's covered in ice most of the year and is home to polar bears and seals. Southern Ocean. Even though it's not completely surrounded by land, the Southern Ocean is the newest officially recognized ocean. It surrounds Antarctica at the southernmost part of the Earth, making it the coldest and windiest ocean. Did you know that millions of years ago, all the continents were joined together as one giant landmass called Pangaea? Over time, the continents slowly drifted apart, thanks to a process called plate tectonics. Today, the continents are still moving, just very slowly. And that's our amazing planet Earth, made up of seven continents and five oceans. Each one is unique and plays a big part in making Earth the incredible place we call home. So next time you look at a map or travel, remember how special these land masses and oceans really are. Until next time, Keep exploring and discovering the wonders of the real amazing world.